As we gather here in this magical, magnificent location, I feel we are in God's divine space and He is shining down His blessings on this very special occasion. Cheyenne and Ethan would like to thank each of you for traveling here to witness their wedding and celebrate their first day as they become husband and wife. Marriage is that wonderful commitment that allows you to give of yourself fully and freely. Never stop doing the things that convey love, respect, and trust. Make time for each other, have date nights, write notes, bring flowers, be intimate, listen, and strive to understand each other's perspective. So when you take your vows today, take them into your body, heart, and soul. Make this commitment to be for a lifetime.
I swear to God, when I come home, I'm gonna hold you so close. I swear to God, when I come home, I'll never let go. Like a river I flow into the ocean, I know that you pull me close, guiding me home. And I need you to know that we're falling so fast. We're falling like the stars, falling in love. And I'm not scared to say those words. With you I'm safe. We're falling like the stars, we're falling in love. I swear to God, I can see four kids in no sleep.
So these are my vows to you, Cheyenne. You are smart, beautiful, and funny. There's never a dull moment when I'm with you. Your ambitious nature keeps me striving to be a better person at work, a better friend, a better man, and a better father. I'm truly a better person when I'm with you. Our relationship has such a strong foundation. We're always respectful for each other. I'm so lucky to have you in my life, and I can't wait to call you my wife. I vow to always take care of you, to always be there for you, and to always place our family above all else. I love you.
Ethan, today is our wedding day, the day we have been waiting for what seems like forever. As I sat outside on the patio overlooking this beautiful venue, all I could think about is how lucky I am to be here, how lucky I am to have met you, and how lucky I am to be building my dream life with you. I want to thank you for the unconditional love and true happiness you have given me. With this marriage, I promise nothing will change. I'll continue to honor you, respect you, love you more and more each day. I vow to be the best wife, mother, and life partner for you. I love you.
You already are.
Cheyenne, take Ethan to be the one you hold above all others, the one you hold in the highest regard, the one you hold when he needs to be held, and the one you hold first and foremost in your heart and soul.
I do.
Do you, Ethan, take Cheyenne to be the one you hold above all others, the one you hold in the highest regard, the one you hold when she needs to be held, and the one you hold first and foremost in your heart and soul?
I
now pronounce you, by the power vested in me and the state of California, husband and wife. You may now enjoy your first official married kiss.
The story comes together. true. These words that we have spoken, giving purpose to the hope that we have found.
Beauty.